I Man, it's freezing.
Whoa, why would anyone want to go swimming on a day like this? It was at that moment when I saw her. My slick wild beast! There she stood, a vision, a goddess, like a great cat on the plains. The vast savannas of Africa stretching out behind her. Oh, baby! Like a jungle cat, her eyes glittered, flashing like thunderous waves crashing at the edge of a wild emerald sea. From beneath her leather garments, her sinuous body beckoned. And then, in response, I felt my own beast rising, engorged with the passionate blood pumping from my own heart! I felt the swelling, passionate pulse of the bottom of my id. I had to see! From the velvety recesses in beneath those clinging black leather restraints, it cried to me, "The beast! The beast!"
Oh, you farted!
Do you want something?
Oh, I was hoping I could work here. Yeah.
I was just making stuff up to say how fortunate it was that this swimming school was looking for instructors.
I was asking for my phone number, not yours.
Wow, she was awesome. Like a killer whale in the wild sea, her swimming was a sight of savage beauty. This was the beast I had felt! Look at those drops of water dropping off her perfect form! Oh yeah! Yes! Yes! Slick, streamlined curves without an ounce of excess weight! And to top it all off, no nipple covers are hanging!
Well, show us what you've got.
Yes!
July is National Baked Bean Month. Excuse me. Yes, a month in which we pay tribute to one of America's favorite, most healthful, and nutritious foods. I'm terribly sorry. As I was saying, good Lord, this is terribly embarrassing. I'm so... Whoa, doggy! I guess I'd better wrap this up quick. Basically, Jesus! Whoa! Oh, God! My God! Baked beans. They're nature's way of saying, for God's sake, open a window. Sorry.
This wild lady is the...
I'm the chief instructor, and I'm in charge of everything. I'm afraid you're not qualified to be a swimming coach for this school. And all of our janitorial positions are full.
But couldn't you?
It's time for you to leave. Now!
Me leave? Now? But couldn't you just...
No, I couldn't.
But even a weak little bug that gets tossed and thrown and nearly drowns could become the butterfly that spreads its colossal wings and flies about the vast open sky.
She's not buying it.
I'm just saying that you should learn how to swim.
Maybe I'm not a great swimmer right now, but with the right training, I might become a superstar swimmer. But you won't even give a moment's thought to that possibility. You're not qualified to be a chief instructor, chief instructor.
Hey, you, that's going too far.
It's all right. Name your terms.
All right, I'll study swimming while I'm working here. You won't even have to pay me. And in 1 month's time, I'll beat you in a race. All I ask is that when I win, you hire me as a coach.
Interesting. But what do I get when you lose?
If you win, you get to do anything you want with me for one full year. I don't care what you do.
Then I accept. In 1 month, we duel freestyle.
Oh, I'm feeling shivers running up and down my spine. Look at those eyes, all pumped up for the kill. They're piercing me right through my heart. Yes, I think I'm going to have an orgasm.
Are you sure about doing this, Chief?
It's fine.
Excuse me, but don't you know? Chief won the gold medal in the 200-meter medley during the last Olympics. She's the famous Ayuko Hayami.
You go.